there has always been a lot of data. And, you know, from the standpoint of, you know, the world of business intelligence, yes, you store this data in a warehouse. You slice and dice this data, you query this data and generate reports that, you know, business users already know they need. But what is different now is that when we are mining this data, it's like the volume of data that is being mined is just huge. And we are mining this data not just for doing traditional slicing and dicing that we have seen in the warehousing or the business intelligence side of the world, but we are really mining this data to gain new knowledge from this data, to answer, you know, to see what is this data telling us, right? That mining, which was done before, was, okay, you're asking the question and you based on the data that you've mined, you get the answer. But here, the volumes of data that are being mined are just huge. I have not seen any warehouse which was mining, you know, the amount of data that now can be mined. So firstly, now the technologies are there to mine that kind of data. The desire is there from businesses that they want to mine everything that is available. And then they are seeking knowledge from that, right? So it's not, so I think in that sense, it's very different from, you know, what we saw done before in terms of volume, in terms of the knowledge that is being gleaned from this or is being sought out from this data.